Yeah, it's like the last day of school before Christmas vacation, and I'm like, ooh, squirrel. Okay, so we are in shoe shopping with Jane, and we've already had one Vionic brand new shoe come to the show. It was the top find, the star of the day, and guess what? I can't show it to you because it's gone.
Gone.
Sold out for the year.
Yeah, no more coming back.
I have to say, we had this planned, but it's actually perfect because this is also brand new. We also have Easy Pay that's leaving us at the end of the day. And if I'm not going on a yacht, but if I were going on a yacht and I was cruising around someplace wonderful, like the Greek Isles, this is the kind of shoe that I would bring. It is in medium width, 5 through 11, including half sizes, up to size 10. And then here's your colorway. So we're starting with that beautiful soft tan, that little bit of gold hardware, brand new footbed we've never seen before. I wore the navy, which is about as nautical and wonderful as a shoe can get.
Beautiful little contrast stitch on the navy too.
Liam, I have a lot of shoes, but I'm picky about white shoes. That's why I don't think I have a lot of white shoes, because the other day I was looking for a white shoe to pack for my trip, and I'm like, okay, I don't have a lot of white shoes. The stitching on the white of the sandal is amazing. And if you say, but wait, I don't like thong sandals, this does not feel like a thong sandal. This is, why have you never done this footbed before? This one rocks. As I rock back and forth.
Being spoken to tonight.
I know. There it is.
What I think is really great about this strap configuration on the upper is it's holding the foot on absolutely beautifully.
Right.
So you've got the security of the back strap, but that little crisscross strap as well as the toe piece there is really just holding the foot in so beautifully. So if you like, think about it in these terms, like cradling the foot from the top, as well as you have that brand new footbed, which is cradling the foot from the bottom. So you're still getting that great podiatrist design technology. I'm going to do a quick demo. Look at that.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Coming up, really hugging that arch there. And that's really the ground coming up to meet the foot instead of the foot having to roll over to try and meet the ground.
So I have my weight on it now completely. Yep. I'm just like balancing on that one foot. And I'm telling you, it just so supports that arch. Yep. Like, you guys, I don't know. I fell in love with this because I think it looks extremely expensive. I think it looks very Italian, like you spent a lot of money on it, and those Italian designers do not have the footbed that we do. We're already limited in tan. We're busy on the phone lines. We had a run on Vionic tonight.
It has been.
So don't wait on this one, because again, Easy Pay is leaving us at the end of the day, and you'll have to do the 109 all at once. What a great shoe.
Beautiful. And there we can see it on the foot, like all the girls' feet there. And you can see the little crisscross pattern there, holding the foot in there beautifully. But it's very, very flattering on the foot. Again, just really draws the eye up the foot. But you are still getting a little bit of foot coverage. And I do really enjoy having that little button detail in there. It gives a little bit of sunshine to the look of it. And that stunning contrast there with that white sole. So I think that is very, very summary. Brand new unit for us, and it's probably our most streamlined unit when it comes to our open footwear, our sandals and flip-flops. Beautiful leather covered, so you've got that full leather coverage there as well. It looks a little bit heavy, but it is not.
It's not at all.
Extremely lightweight.
So lightweight.
So you're getting these beautiful premium materials, stunning embellishments, great looking design, and also the security of the back strap as well, which I think is very, very important.
And it's so weird because I just had a couple of people ask me for more shoes with buckles. They were like, Jane, I know you like the hook and loop, and that's great. And, you know, I sometimes do, but I just really love when we have a buckle. And, you know, yesterday we talked about it just kind of dresses it up a little bit more. It's really a great shoe. You need to do more in this footbed because it's awesome.
Well, I can assure you, we will be.
Yes, thank you.
There's another few to come along.
Yeah. Out of the box.
Yeah.
Here, if you're somebody that says, okay, I like to do my specific size and I wear a half size, this is a sandal that does that for you.
Yep.
And by the way, this is not holding the shoe on your foot. This is, and the back strap is, so it doesn't even feel like a thong sandal. It really doesn't.
And it was one of the first questions I've had to all of our fit models and also to Kylie when she came out. I was like, how do those straps feel? How are they sitting on the foot? And it is really beautifully holding on to the foot. And with that leather, so it's a leather toe post, but with our toe post, you don't need to worry as much with them because the footbed's really holding your foot into the shoe nicely. Your foot really sits into that footbed with that podiatrist design technology. So your foot isn't going to be slipping forward into that anyway. And as you said, it's not holding your foot. You don't need that toe post for it to be hanging onto your foot.
Can you do a demo in 50 seconds?
I can do a demo in 50 seconds.
That's like name that tune.
All righty, here we go. Shall we wind down the clock? No, I bet not. All right, so let's have a look at the difference this technology will make underneath. That's an x-ray of it though. That's exposing the Vionic secret
right there.
That's
really
the
cool
level of support that you're getting underneath the foot. But we'll have a look at Kylie in this unsupported position, this hard, flat, unnatural surface. You'll see those forces pushing that foot over to try and meet the ground. What we want is for the ground to come up and meet the foot, and we do that by popping Kylie into the science that's powering these beautiful styles. That podiatrist design technology, I'm just going to straighten you up just a little bit. Oops, sorry, there. And there you can see now how that line's a lot straighter, a lot closer to being where it should be in its natural alignment.
So already popular and the first Vionic sold out. So discover Thursday question of the night. Peanut butter or coconut in terms of Easter eggs? Which is your favorite?
Oh, peanut butter.
Peanut butter?
Oh.
Are there any weird flavors in Australia?
No.
No.
No, no, just
no,
chocolate.
Like not Vegemite?
No, you don't do that with chocolate. Even I've got my limits with Vegemite.
That'd be awful. We'll have a wonderful trip.
Thank you, Jane.
Soon.
You too.
Okay,
thank you so much.